What's up, guys? It's me again, Bond X. With some more gameplay of H1Z1 for you guys. Let me know what you guys think about this game. I'm doing a group today. I wanted to see what the group was like. I'm playing with people. If they get the microphone, they might come up on the video. Do a shout out to themselves. Anyways. It looks pretty cool. It looks like it's actually slightly better than Fortnite. That's just me, you know. I do kind of prefer it. Guns are way more realistic. Pretty much the same things. I honestly think it's better. But it's pretty much the same thing. I will play until the end of the game. I'll record until the end. Just so we can, you know, get a whole feel of how the game is. Give a better review of it. Look at the outline of the people. So you know where they at. You can see them through the walls. Guns even sound better, more realistic. That's why I got that red backpack with blood in it. Oh, look at that. You don't have to spend money to get dressed up. I haven't spent any money on the game. And I already got a few outfits and whatnot. So, I mean, it's not like money hungry thing like I feel like Fortnite is. So just let me know what you guys think about the game. Look at this. An M17. It's pretty much looks like looks almost like a Glock mixed with Smith & Wesson. I want to say it's a Smith & Wesson. It looks almost like a Smith, my Smith & Wesson. It looks like an MP Smith & Wesson. They're more realistic, way more. Look at that, they hang the guns. You can see them hanging out. I mean, I prefer this game over Fortnite. I play this game every time. They should fix something in the game. I feel like they should fix. This is what I like about the game. You can ride in the back of the car. Also, pickup truck is. I just think it's a better game overall. Dude, I'll drive in the. I'll get on here with Rick. Look, we got Rick's car. It actually looks almost like Macon from The Walking Dead. Anybody remember The Walking Dead? Let me know down there. How many fans? I watch The Walking Dead still. You can see the outline. It's pretty cool. It looks pretty cool. Look at the shirt. It looks more realistic. I like it that it's more realistic than Fortnite. Everything, the guns. You got cars to move around. Fortnite, you only have golf carts and the golf course. They're limited. So just are scattered around. You just got to find them. And they're pretty easy to find. You can see them on the map. You got airdrops. Look at that. We should head to the airdrop over there. Just so we can see what comes up in the airdrop. I appreciate it. Alright, so we're here. Because you just walk up to the click triangle or look, you get better equipment on the airdrops. I guess it's pretty cool. I like it. It's pretty cool. Look, I'm driving to go. Oh, look, a bomb on this side. Look, hey guys, there's a bomb right there. I got Rex gun, race car. The music kind of sounds like The Walking Dead too. Oh, another crate. Just driving around and surviving right now, just holding her hand. I get the cars don't break when you crash them.